Vamos. Five of March this year 2021. I would like to use this opportunity for discuss with Sierra Leoneans them where they live at home and Sierra Leoneans them where they live now the diaspora. I kindly mean that I want to use this day as opportunity for talk to we all in brief in a manner where I would discuss with we all. As I mentioned, say Sierra Leoneans, them where they live at home and the one them where they live now abroad or the diaspora in a very short manner. As I said today, now the 5th of March 2021. Some couple of days ago, I've been sitting at this very position, usai at this, so as you view me, I've been come and tell Sierra Leoneans at large, I say, today, many people back home and the one them within the diaspora, they cast blame on the opposition where now the mighty All People's Congress, the political party in governance waiting. Many or some people there in that school of thought say the APC now a weak opposition. But I've been come and use the opportunity, like we had a discuss with Tuna, so make them very clear to we all say, we were able to acknowledge the fact, or we observe the fact, see, the Republic of Sierra Leone, as citizens, both home and abroad, every government institutions and private institutions or private entities, government corporate bodies or agencies them all day under attack. I've been telling we all this, but some people been there in doubt after when I go to the comment sections. I see some people they say specify, but I think specifically I've been named, I mean things them where they happen at the country or how Sierra Leone, those government institutions them or government parastatals them and also private entities them where they under attack. And I be also tell we see these attacks are not anything where get for deal with spiritual beliefs or spiritual attacks. But these are physical attacks them where they manifest itself every day and night in the lives of our people back home and abroad by this SLPP government that have been categorically state them out to viewers them or people them way they listen in the audio version. See, the country Sierra Leone itself is they under attack by this SLPP government, the police, the petty traders them, those government agencies or government parastatals, private entities them, every fabric of that country is under attack. That was yesterday, where now the 4th of March, we all saw and a negative attestation towards within ABC, where we see this thing now a practice where it don't happen, and it only happen that the police said don't acknowledge that one there. The police where the police station or division within a central, they said don't acknowledge that one day. See, things like this don't they go on. I think but 4 to 5 times they don't make this complaint. And brothers or sisters, them where they sell within that Kinjimi axis, where they call them the Belgium traders or whatever it might be, within the cell within that Kinjimi axis, and that place they since ages or centuries that place they don't exist as a business place where people in the go there for go get their hand to mouth or for go do their business them where they go able for take care of their family members them or picking them where they go school or like take care of their own affairs for themselves. So now other than they go do their business. But complaint on the meet police Division or the police LUC them where they within that central police station say talks them or SLPP supporters them where they now the SLPP party secretariat. They come out now them party office, they can't eat bush bush pan them, they can't eat vets pan them, now that King Jimmy axis the Belgium dwellers them. The SLPP talks them, they can't eat vets pan them, tip them property them by force, or invade the place by forceful means, loot them property them within the cell, then go back now the SLPP party secretariat. Them business people them also, or business associate them or business members them within they within that particular circular where now that King Jimmy axis or Belgium who side in the cell don't go lay complain. But you know when I tell Sierra Leoneans them say every fabric is under attack by the SLPP, people thought it was a joke. You know, some say, oh, these guys them can just sit down, they make story. These are not story way with the makeup. These are not story, but these things, they are material fact, they are given fact, and these are physical practices where they go on at the lives of our people back home every day and night. You know, you don't need to go read rocket science for make you able for observe say these things then they happen. But these are physical things where they happen every day and night in the country. The SLPP don't come out. They not even go eat vets. Pam traders them or people them where they within that ECOWAS street to side then they sell Sunday where people then lock them shops them or the stores them go for go broke that particular and shop them within the under. But God make the body where they play ball within that Likose axis. Then they get for eat vets pan then take them burn tire pan them for drive them make them go. Later on, they go say APC 9 attack them, but we don't see anything like that. And one thing where we don't observe any arrest by the police. So every fabric in that country, the SLPP, it don't attack them. On the 4th yesterday, now the Belgium dwellers, them when they na King Jimmy, now them also don't fall victim of this SLPP, they attack and the looting squad where they get now them party secretariats. Now they don't fall victim now. People them with the cell, now that, Belgium or King Jimmy axis, now they don't fall victim. Where they guard on the go, then they go loot, then they go take them things them by force, they don't go make report na police, but the police not ever, they do anything, the police not, they take any actions or neither make proactive situation towards this or make any reaction towards this or act towards it. Nothing any they do. But here is, cases them where it don't happen back now the country. Places like McKinney, youth them where they within that place, McKinney, then go for go take their machine unlawfully or forcefully. The youth them say no with a protest, with a resist. Then gun their youth, then they down. Then kill their youth, then they. At the end of the day, they make arrest of some of their relatives or the remain family where they cry, then go and arrest them. People don't come out now McKinney for show solidarity to investigation or investigations. Then go then all some section chiefs them, all other people them, go lock them na Pademba Road. Lonchar, we don't see the same thing happen again. Mine 91, the same thing. Tongo, the same thing. Tongkolimba, the same things. Of which we could say, okay, these are riotous things them where they happen, but then people yasu they protest. But police they go and they arrest them people, them yasu, they bring them come na Pademba Road, they lock them people there up satisfactory to the time where they want for left them, then release them. We don't see incident that don't happen na them bond, they don't go bond police station. We don't see incident that don't happen above, people care them out, they don't protest, but ever SLPP not go and arrest. This to tell you that the people are under attack and only you, where you support the negative ideology of the SLPP, go only succeed that attack. Yesterday, we see the Tory Act where the SLPP go in I mean, to them, I'm comping them na King Jimmy, then comping them itself, fellow citizens, you understand? I mean, not to them comping the way they do business, because sober-minded people, them na then they na that King Jimmy, yeah? Then go they go if first pan them fellow, then they take them property, then police accord them, come with them na the place, they can't take the wrong go. When the guy, they want for retaliate, for go meet them, police begin pump tear gas canisters with them smoking guns, them way they get now them and damage the people. And it was so bad for make you see a country like Sierra Leone, where always then they tell you say they don't go give this position, or they don't recommend we, they award we for this. But bad things then they happen every day and night, even to the international community. They want them way for play role into the day-to-day affairs now that country day in the good thing of the people. Don't attack the international community or people them where they come for represent United Nations and other partners them. These government don't attack them also. They don't blind them eyes. So they need to see the bad thing what they do to them people. And one person like that now, the former American ambassador winner Mariwa Briwa. She was attacked by this SLPP government. What do you mean say she was attacked here? Not in that physical or any other forceful mean, but she was attacked diplomatically, then coiling down that for make you say the right thing, then enable for say them until when he want for going, they say goodbye, now the tell begin for say the actual things them. But she was under attack in the country that she was unable to say the right things them. Now, see when police don't go yonder, people they don't go make reports. SLPP, they not ever go and arrest the norm. But let's see the funny situation, as I don't mention for we all see. When it was McKinney, it was Tumbo, it was places like Lushar, police go and kill and arrest people them day also. But yesterday, it was so shameful, it was so disgraceful and disheartening. A slap to the police. But anyway, I can always consider say the police now a puppet in that country under this SLPP government. For me, police come and tell we say they not do any arrests. Why? Because it's SLPP that they protect. It's SLPP go thief, so they cannot arrest those lootings, quarrel them, wake them up from SLPP, then party office, go thief people them with the cell, na King Jimmy. They will never arrest them. And the police don't tell, we say, they don't make any arrests. But there was a time again, in one of the publication here, in this very position where I sit on back, I tell when I say, look, Sierra Leoneans at home, this government, all the security apparatus them, beginning from the army, the police, we say they will protect the sovereignty of that state. We say they will protect lives and property of that state, or maintain peace in that country, or we will serve as moral guarantor. They cannot provide security for you. They cannot protect you. Instead of that, these are the very people where they are called looters, where they are called those looting squads for go thief una property them, where una they sell or usa una they get una daily, antomots. Now police they accord them, now police they lead them for good thief una. I always tell una say, protect yourself. Make a weapon. That weapon should be a protective weapon for you and who that day near you. As long as you don't take that weapon day, you not go do harm to other person. But now a weapon where you keep for protect yourself. The reason why, because the police cannot longer protect you again. The police cannot longer secure lives and property where belong to you. We not believe in the SLPP Paupanistic Act. We not believe in the SLPP Junta Act. The police will never protect you. So you have the sole responsibility. It's your duty before other person can kill you. Because listen, it's biblical. The Bible says, it said the thief, they only come for destroy and kill and loot. Then the thief they come for destroy, kill and thief. Now, if the thief they come for, so if the thief come, one option we get now either for kill you, either for destroy or thief you. So when you get a weapon, we go defend you against that thief they act. What you they do? Prepare that weapon and stand firm, stand tall for defend yourself. The police will never defend you in that country. You see where police don't tell when I say they don't make any arrest. Why? Because these are the very people where I call those looting squad. These are the very people where are coming the SLPP looting squad from the party secretariat. Go now the Kinjimire for make them go tifuna. So they will not make any arrests. No arrest they not go make. And una not get this in una mind, say, oh, they go make arrest, the police go make, they will never do it. These guys are bush animals. They will never do any arrests in that country against SLPP, the wrongdoings or the bad doings. They will never do any arrest. I am telling you, fellow Sierra Leoneans. Don't believe the police. The police is not there to protect you. The police is not there to guide you. They are guiding specific individuals or specific political party supporters them. When are the SLPP political party supporters them? Now, in the police, they support. These guys are not working in the interest of you in that country or in the interest as you fellow citizen back home. Only the SLPP interest the police are working on. So make your weapon. If you get cutlass, make your local cutlass. Any weapon where you get, make them. If you get knife, make them. Anything. Make him. I can't go for defend myself. Every side say the statement. I not tell anybody, say go prepare a weapon for go kill somebody. No, go protect yourself because the police cannot protect you. There are instant system we don't happen at the country. We don't show we say indeed the police are biased and they cannot protect you. Me we see them here. The media 1% of the police. We talk so today in a Radio 98.1 where they interview them. There was a time in January, that was 2019, when I make a statement, say, Sierra Leoneans, when I not come out to go protest, the police go shoot una and kill una on site. This is not the information we are going to get. That man go, say, then go set an Interpol against me, then go arrest me. It talk a lot, say, me, I mean, the Rambo against all everybody, the way they talk, but then go see what thing they go do to me. A lot, it say. But this is the fact. Because these guys, they cannot protect you. People coming out to show solidarity, they will be arrested unlawfully and they will be detained unlawfully at the Bademba Road Maximum Prison, or they will put them in a CID for a couple of days on their own satisfactory manner before they release people in. But what an incident will happen yesterday, and today the place burned down. Police will never protect you. So prepare your weapon, protect yourself. You know, this remind me when the police man been a talk, the media spokesperson number one of the police, we been a talk this morning. Which thing remind me of? Now, during the days of Malcolm X, when they been raid Malcolm X for assassinate Malcolm X, Malcolm X get one believing what he see. They raid on one, two, they even go na in us, for go bomb in us, for go kill him. Now he's telling people, he said, look, he said, if the two-leg security and the four-leg security, meaning those police and the dogs, when they send, the dog, they bite you. He said, if you get any way, he said, bite that dog, then they back and kill them for protect yourself. He said, if any means, anybody come to my place unlawfully, I don't invite you, come for kill me. He said, I will use whatever weapon in any means we are get for defend myself. And that time, the man been getting AK-47 rifle. He said, I will defend myself. Malcolm X tell people, he said, I will defend myself. What supposing yesterday when they been going now? If they not be me to not say been kidnapped, then for kill some of una, destroy most of una properties, them like today, when I see the place they born, I shed tears. Then go tip una yesterday, today the place them born. Imagine, they will be celebrating na them party secretariat. And we all don't see instances them. When the SLPP don't put a lot of chaos in the municipality, but the police have done nothing against it. The shameful part of it now, when this week, I see the police them pull press release or Office of the National Security, which is ONS. That very useless ONS back now the country. Now the same people them will be write one press release against me. Say, wait till they talk against them, na liar, they lie. But today, they don't prove me right against you. Indeed, I they say the truth, and these things, then where they say, I'm not a prophet, and I will never be a prophet for cancer, they see this thing. But these are practical things, then where they happen at the country. And they are facts. ONS were for secure lives and property in that country, serve as a moral guarantor. How ONS them chip themselves down or bring themselves down, ONS go, they call political party heads them or political institutions, see, they get meeting na state house or na tower in for go see them, for go talk, say the party flag bearers them or the party get marshals them. So they want for ban marshals them, and they don't ban them marshals them. It was a joke when I had that and I saw that letter, or I gone through that letter. After I don't take my time and read that thing where they pull up press release or the invitation where they send out to political party heads them, I laugh. I say, these guys are jokers. You cannot protect lives and property in that country. Then you go behind political party marshals them. Where don't they exist since ages? Then don't they exist in that country? Mother Bio enjoy marshals them from SLPP. Been get there, Abravo. Been get there, Mohammed, Foni or waiting Foni or Abacha. That Abacha, you get that Abacha. You get SLA. You get Abravo. You get Rambo. You get that other one. When a Swazi, you get a host of thugs and Kamajor rebels. Them we been there behind them. We then serve as a marshal. It be even reach to time the country be afraid because these guys we are putting on military fatigue. These guys we are dressing as if then are they? I mean, within the tell you say them guerrilla warfare looks. Now so the guy them been looking at the municipality. Tell them go block convoy before the president, when he been a move within that Godfrey Street, they did that to the former president Ernest Bai Koroma with the marshals them. But he was never stopped. He enjoyed that facility. And this, I want to say this to the All People's Congress. As a supporter, I don't get the right for say I go stop una, but let's be very wise. And some things them way the SLPP they call we into. These are things that when you see them in neon way, it's against Dr. Matthew Wilson Samura Kamara. He is the most popular politician in that country. I'm not coming here for prison. He's the most taken politician in that country. You go east, west, north, and south, even small picking. Right now, they tell you, say, Dr. Samura Kamara, now the best man. I'm not coming here for prison. But even the blind, the disabled, the small picking, them, the vulnerable women, children, then they tell you, say, Samura Kamara. They don't see the popularity of this man since they rigged the elections against this man. Then take police them nine and they say go for let go take. He say no. Hey, but that money better let use and power that thing them way good for the country. Now you get people and voluntarily we come out say power will they be and you will they protect you, will they support you? You understand? And some places then the way they go, yes, crowd get for them, but you need people and we get for you know help for. I mean, marshal then crowd then they help for secure and small in then crowd and they we don't know who is who. Again, them people and the way believe now they say for ban them marshal then they will not ever see APC marshal then fight anybody go against anybody. But these are things then where the SLPP want for put people then into the APC, they're not ready for send people and wait for concept, confusion into the party where they put them. Say since the APC they go up and convention, people and they way they work underground with the SLPP now. We at any given time, they want for use them people and they say una go. And we get people them where the party need for protect. We cannot allow some man for go near them, for go eat couscous or for go eat fat, then tomorrow then go harm them people. And they will not see country like Brazil. When this present president been the rally, then 10 and he will be there as opposition leader, then chukam na in belle, parally then chukam na in belle. So SLPP get people them now where they don't put, even some man go can't say they can't contest for the candidacy in the party. We go can't eat fat, then go begin arm them people. And like Samura Kamara na one, I'll try to say it here na one. Where tomorrow then go one for arm another country. So let's be careful with some things them where the APC, SLPP they call for, then they go put we. And that ONS is not an institution where they serve in the interest of the people in that country. ONS is not serving in the interest of the citizens in that country or in the goodwill of the people in that country. But the ONS is serving in that country in the interest and the goodwill of the SLPP and MADABIO, not the people in that country. So let's always have this in mind, and let me get this now taught. I cannot say the APC should not go into short meetings, or the APC should not attend short meetings. But sometimes we need for take them things also into cognizance. We need for look into some of them things here when the SLPP they call, because ONS is not an office of the national security of the people of Sierra Leone, but it is office of the national SLPP security, not the people. So we for very, very be careful. They get people where they work with SLPP. Some then they not that NACOVAC now, then they work with them. So then they give them press release. So now then they say bad thing against the party. Wait tomorrow. They're ready for support them. And then no say them marshal them. They some they know them. They can protect them candidates. Then they protect them people. Because some of those people, the party need for protect them. The party need for protect those people. When SLPP go send their young people for Canada party as if they can't contest for flag bearership. Let's be careful. Let's be careful. And this thing where SLPP can call so, if they want them to get the mind, then send Pakaba go meet the late President Joseph Saidu Momo. After where they don't kick the man, go exile, seize all in property, he go, he sit on a guinea, then send Pakaba go meet Momo na guinea, then ten in day. If Bell say come, let's sign Pakaba, even write letter, then make memorandum of understanding, then pen everything down. Where can I free town, then can't change. Una let me be careful with this SLPP. Una let me very be careful. Let me very be careful. You know, lastly, I've been in discuss with somebody. When I discuss with this person, instead of also get tired with the SLPP, the wrongdoing with the abnormality deeds in that country. Now, we all know say that SLPP party office is there now that like for Boston streets. Now they are there. Now that King Jimmy place they back. Now they are now that government waff. Now they that party office they there. You know, there are some structures them where they there in any given country. Some of their structures then they can useful to the states. We sit on the talk and tell me say, I'm fed up with the SLPP them habit. I'm fed up with the SLPP them character. Now I say, well, I say, do not expect much. These people are bushmen and bushwomen. So it provides solution to me. He said, before the NTR happen, he said that building is very important and an essential building. He said, let them take SLPP. Then care them go na the interior, go put them na one fakai, then put them na village, go build for them. Like when they build one office na kai, now let them go put them. In fact, let them care them go na the midst of the village, deep. Then care, let them not even bring them kind of town. Let them care go SLPP na village. They need for take SLPP for Kerangona village. But if SLPP continue for them within that municipality, chaos no go turn that country. We all don't see this. This it don't manifest itself. Since then, people here, they not even come into governance hole. They don't come now into governance hole. Now the same system that they implement, now the same odd behaviors them with the same characters them where they put. In fact, when you get a president where the man now a very, very reckless man in indeed them, a very, very reckless person, what thing you they expect, what thing you could see? Now abnormalities, wrongdoing, thievery acts, now in the happen. MADABIO don't tell in SLPP talks them see, in as the leader, in no go the acts, but in no they expect them for make them go keep mute, make them go keep quiet. So these are the things them where they happen, alongside with the police where they aid them and where they accord them for go do their wrongdoings then also to people them where they find their daily hood or find their daily antomort. Police they accord them with the SLPP looting squad for go thief them people them here. So then Gaia SLPP then fit for go na bush. Let them pull them na bush, na me na city, na Freetown, then care them go na bush. You know, ONS, this not the thing we're going to do. ONS, listen, now this thing we're going to do. Instead of una de go and funny una self, una de naked una self of una political take against people in that country. Now SF people una for call into meeting. Let una go dialogue with them lengthy. Let una go discuss with them like where they talk so to people them. Let una give them reasons, and the reasons are out there. The reasons have projected itself there. They are all written on the wall of that country and the wall of that municipality. It is written everywhere. See, SFPP, not a political institution, we forget office na the municipality. Na bushman and bushwoman then they na that party. So una take them, let una care them go na bush. Una can't go SLPP na push. They couldn't they build an office on a Kailan. Let them even move the office from the center outside in the Bilan. Let them care them go na bush. Then Gaia, then lifestyle na bushman and bushwoman. Them na them. But when you go take animal, you bring them come. You know, we don't welcome them people here. We face the modern age of this politics. Go welcome modern Gaia. So go able for take to the life of civility. Go able for take to, modern age system. But a bush animal is always a bush animal. So ONS, instead of una they go against people and where they defend protections or fend security for themselves, una go to people and where they ransack that country, the way they put the country into disarray. Una take SLPP, all them talks them day, all the party nyamsa kumsar them where they are as a secretariat, una care them go na village. Una remove them come out na that place government. Well, that building there go serve as an essential building for the states. Una care them go na village. Then Gaia so na village then fit. They not fit na city. Village in the sense, not that people them way then a village, not a good people them, but let them care them go in the midst of their fellow animals them. Na they for care them go in the midst of their fellow animals them. Not all like say the one them when they live in a city, a village, na bad people, but you get some side and the village, believe it me. Wait na them bad animal then did they we get bad life. Some animal who side them for care them go side where it be say those animals them not get a cell membrane or they not get a cell wall. Now they them for care go SLPP. SLPP not fit for exist na the municipality. Una care them go na bush. They want them they na bush animal them. Instead of one day, people in that municipality or Sierra Leone and them go say, enough is enough. We don't tire with this wrongdoing. People go grab tomorrow with one heart, with, reaction negatively. Then go burn that building there. And that building there is an essential building. Now, very essential building that one day. So before people out to Wama, then go destroy that building, they kill people and let them pull SLPP, then care them go na bush. So ONS, now this una for do. Instead of una begin make press release, they say for ban marshal them or call party X them say for go sit down, for go talk, for ban marshals them. It's nonsense. This is absolutely nonsense. It was a joke. When I saw that particular press release or that call or invitation letter to a meeting, I laughed at you guys. I laughed at you guys. I said to myself, this is a joke. It's a big time joke for Office of the National Security to call political party heads in relation to martial issues. These are people who happen to guide their political heads or help to marshal, political rallies whenever it is necessary to do so within the livelihood or within the circular of their political parties. Then you call them to a meeting to ban those marshals. Are you guys okay? Are you guys serious? At that time, Madabio was, opposition. Madabio enjoyed that same opportunity. He enjoyed that same thing. He exists on Rami. He enjoyed with those Kamajo talks and rebel jantas. The way they be, I'm a Bravo now, SLA now, that funny guy. Even that funny guy, what they call Abacha. He grabbed for go chuk John Oponjo Benjamin. When John Oponjo Benjamin balance, you know, for Chukam, he killed John Oponjo Benjamin one in Bobo Wede Nyala. Because of that one, the 30 day, Madam Yo and John Oponjo Benjamin know the see. That one, they also now the second case, that one day where Madam Yo then kill him brother way in Abena. So this make two things when they talk. But the main thing here where I want for say, this marshals them, ever in the history of that country, now Madam Yo don't get marshals them, where don't kill now that country day. Abacha, where they come, they go pull on a jail. That one made funny guy. Sorry. So what are you guys talking about, I mean, marshals? What are you guys talking about? Every political party deserve to get a marshal. Because they are internal, I mean, structures or internal programs the way they want to take. Then marshals, they are so. Now they make sure say they help a marshal, then crowd the day. Because sometimes you can get bad people and within that crowd then day. So why now the APC? Because this is a target fight against the APC. And candidates right now, when are the most known candidates? So to congregate members then, sorry, I'm not come here and trade Samurai Camara or say I support no, but what I'm saying here is this: the target right now is against Samurai Camara. Now I made a call say for ban marshals then. Who knows what in the next intention? Who knows what in the next plan? Who knows? Say then go goon and security, then go give with this, but we don't see more then give former president in security, then go they want to remove him back from them. Then go guinea that time, more then go meet him, say Paka we can give where they come, then turn against him. That man where in Titu rotting I mot now so like me when a Prince Harding then chairman of the party. Yeah, where they interview like the champ caller, I say no to SFPP, then go fet now the party, not to then come out now the party office, go fet now King Jimmy. These are the very people that wait on John Benjamin, they all advised today. Pakaba say this man not get security. So these are the same people that wait into the SFPP, we get for advice tomorrow against those decisions the move they make. So as a party, I know they stop saying they will not meet, but sometime they will look into them things here, so when we want for meet, yeah. Fellow Sierra Leoneans, I say plenty thank you to we all for view and also disseminate this message. We will bring to we all this discussion. My name is Emmanuel, and remember, say this discussion come to you under the courtesy of the Rising Sun. Let us stay safe. Let us stay blessed. God bless we all, and God bless Mama Salun. Thank you.